Welcome back to continuing coverage of competitive gurning.
And Team USA takes the gold!